Hello guys, how are you doing? Welcome to WarGamingTV. Welcome to my channel. We are currently... Sorry for that loud noise. We are currently playing part 3 of episode 3 of season 1 of The Walking Dead. And this season 1 is called... No, this episode 3 is called A Long Road Ahead. So we gave water to her, we gave map to him. And we still have to search the train. We have to find how to get this train moving. Alright, so there's that. I searched this area too. There's something broken, something that joins the train. Some pin. And let's see.
Might be something inside.
Open it up.
Switch.
Switch. So this switch is for starting the train, I guess.
Might be something inside.
Oh, we can use these tools. Let's get a wrench.
A rusted shut, but nice and heavy.
Yep. Oh no, he's gonna say this for every other door. Anyways, so I wanted to play this game before, if you don't know. I had a bad mic, so I'm playing this again. That's why I'm uploading the first season right now. It's like a personal thing for me. Nothing. Oh look.
Shit. We got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. We got him.
Use the wrench. Not with the cab door. Damn.
Suppose we gotta look him over.
Yeah. Don't think this guy came back.
Christ.
Shit.
That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look.
No. Oh my god.
It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucking asshole works. Don't do that.
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. That's Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue. Well, let's look around. Maybe it goes somewhere we'd like to be. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls.
Poor Ben.
Man, this could be exactly what we need.
Rotten lunch. No
track. Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can kinda see the indentations from the writing.
Oh, we can use that chalk and thing. Just like Clementine
Perfect.
Did.
Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah, should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
So this 6599. What? Okay. Oh, poor guy.
It's a bunch of papers.
Take it, you idiot.
A bunch of maps about Georgia's cities. Nothing about the train.
Take it.
Nothing about the train.
Oh my god. I know we meet some old guy. Oh shit, that scared me, bro.
Those things are designed to save lives. He's pinned in the room. Kids might like those. It's in pretty good shape for a wreck.
I'm not gonna shoot the walker and invite trouble.
That's one hell of a mess. Have you heard or seen anything out here?
No sign of whatever lives in the train.
Keep it down. I don't want you scaring the kids. Would you have left Lily back there? On the side of the road like that?
Yes, Lee.
Yeah?
We have to have lines. Yes, I would have left her.
Okay, then. I better get back to it.
Of course you do. What the fuck you gonna do? Asking people about this.
Hey, sweet pea. You okay out here?
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither.
Let's see what's behind that. Derailed, so we have to remove this.
It's stuck. I can definitely pry this thing free if I can break it loose first.
Oh, not that. Shit.
Stuck. Stupid. We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free. There's gotta be a better way to do this.
Seriously?
Got a problem.
Kenny.
What?
We still got the rest of the train attached to us back there.
Shit.
I tried to yank the pin out, but it won't budge.
Well, we ain't going anywhere until it does.
No. Down, up, up, down, up. Down, up,
of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Now this thing... horizontal and vertical.
Now we're talking!
Left and right. Oh, don't put that.
Shit! We're golden!
What about Duck?
What about him?
Look, Kitty, it's something we're gonna have to deal with.
Did you not hear Cat? We don't know shit, Lee. Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move.
Oh, come on, shut it.
It's all yours.
That's the throttle.
No, back.
Still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck? Get us unstuck?
Yeah. Hey, Ken.
What's up?
You want to talk about that? I'm really sorry, Kenny. Nobody deserves this.
There's nothing to talk about. You heard Cat. He could be fine.
We probably shouldn't ignore him.
Nobody's ignoring nothing. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be either.
I'll get back to it.
Me too.
What do you mean, me too, asshole? Guys.
Hey, sweet pea. You okay?
Oh my god, not the same dialogue again.
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither. How you doing, Ben?
I'm watching the girls and not working on a mega cool train. What do you think?
Poor guy.
I better get back to it.
Nothing. For one last time, let me look inside the RV. Let's see if I find anything before we leave.
Thank you.
Kenny, we're loose!
Something's not... Who was screaming?
You touch any of my stuff? It's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah. Name's Lee.
And the guy up
Lee,
in the cab.
If you fancy.
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
Who are you, old guy?
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
Ben.
Shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
Where's Duck? Duck's model's not
sorry,
trying.
Your son's not feeling good.
Imaginary son. Oh
concern.
My god.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time.
What happened?
I can
to
offer
him?
Y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
We cannot see Duck. Invisible Duck. Where the hell is Duck's model?
How you doing, Ben?
I'm watching the girls and not working on a mega cool train. What do you think?
You asshole.
Hey, Chuck.
Howdy.
Why are you alone?
Why not? Seem to be doing all right.
Fine, then.
I'm sorry. I do like being around y'all, actually. It's nice.
You caught us on a bad day.
You still got a couple of kids. This one's got a good spirit. That's some kind of something.
Some kind of something.
Where are you from? You live around here?
Georgia boy. You saw where I live.
I'll talk to you later.
Hope so.
Oh, so this guy is the one who's from the picture, right?
Hey, sweet pea. That candy Chuck gave you. It taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
What the hell?
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
Train phobia.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go.
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
Oh my god.
He's getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
Oh, thank god, Duck's back.
Keep going if you want.
Damn right I won't. That's what we're doing.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Kent.
Damn.
I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
I'm sorry, both of you guys. So we just have to start this.
Gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
There were more of us.
Dad get them?
No.
Ah, living got them.
Lee! Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's up?
Could you get that off his face? My hands are full here. Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please?
Poor guy.
He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay. Stopping the train. Stay put.
Okay.
That's all there's to say.
I'll get this train stopped right quick.
I'm gonna go get Kenny. Hold on tight in case the train stops fast.
Go get Kenny. Boy, come for you.
You need to stop the train. Kenny.
What?
Ken.
What the hell's that?
His son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't talk like that right now.
Go back there and tell my wife everything will be fine. What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
This isn't about Doc.
It's not about my son dying. What the hell do you know? You're not my friend.
I don't hate you.
You sure as shit haven't done anything for me.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten? Like you had this coming or something? You didn't kill Herschel's son.
Yes, I did. And now it's catching up to me.
That's not what went down. You looked out for your kid, and a bad thing happened to someone else's.
There ain't no way this world lets my son live when I help put someone else's in the ground.
That's not the way it works. You know that. Stop the train, man.
guy. I feel so sad for him, guys. He says I didn't do anything for him. Which is sad. I did some mistakes, but man.
Ken, it's... I think it's time.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
It's time to... Oh, this is not possible.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep, right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know, but we know it's here or nothing.
Oh, fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
I'll do it.
No, it should be a parent.
No parent would have to do something like this.
He's right,
feel like crying,
we
man.
Can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service.
I'm sorry.
Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Sure.
Of course.
I'm
gonna take care of Doc.
I thought he was going to die.
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah. Look, Clem, things are... What the?
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
No. No, she's dead.
Cat, Cat, gotcha. Why, Cat? Honey, oh, fucking God.
Oh my God.
I
Oh, poor guy.
Give me
Hug him, man. Poor guy, he's broken. My god. This is so sad. Okay guys, I think this was it. What a sad moment. They should have given us the option to hug Kenny. Man, I wish I could do something for Kenny. So this was it guys. I'm not gonna ask you to like or something. So yeah. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.